Question. In the lease of rural lands, what rights are allowed to the lessee? Answer. The lessee shall have such right in case of the loss of more than one half of the fruits, through extraordinary and unforeseen fortuitous events. Exception. When there is a specific stipulation to the contrary.